in social work. I'm a licensed clinical social worker. I'm also an entrepreneur. I just started my business. It's called Pin and Pin. We started December of last year, and we've grown just through networking and collaborating. So that's a little bit about me. Pin and Pin is about vision boards and goal setting for individuals that struggle with finding strategic ways to actually goal set and really set goals for themselves. So we help individuals really with tools to empower themselves. I don't believe that I myself, being a social worker, can empower anyone. I know that I can give individuals tools so they can empower themselves. And so what we offer is, like I said, vision boards. We offer tools so individuals can empower themselves. And we also offer workshops for individuals to attend so they can really look at the different facets of their life and really see what it is that they need to attend to and which areas of their life they need to focus on first while they goal set. What inspired me to start my company actually is my grandmother and my mom. Even before I knew the word entrepreneurship, they were teaching me about entrepreneurship at a young age. My grandmother, I saw her growing up. When I was growing up, saw her cooking food and baking sweets and selling candy out of her home. She had both of her legs amputated, and she was still doing what was necessary to teach us what it means to survive and to provide. I would see her cook meals, mop her floors, bathe herself, and she had both of her legs cut off. So she was teaching me about entrepreneurship even before I knew that word. My mother herself, she's an entrepreneur, and she gets up every day, bakes her sweet goods, and go out to the local farmer market and sell her sweets as well. So they've instilled something in me, and they taught me about perseverance and mind over matter and how to hustle, how to goal set too. Being a social worker, that's something that I've always done. I've always goal set with my clients. And so learning what my mom gave me, learning what my grandmother gave me, learning from the background that I have in social work, and putting that together for my business, Pin and Pin, we've learned that individuals do need to learn how to goal set, and we need to give them tools to do that. And so that's how my business was started. Vision boards have a multiplicity of benefits for the youth. I think in school, a lot of times we focus on what the curriculum is without asking the child what it is that they want. Vision boards give kids opportunities to do just that. Gives them an opportunity to be creative, to have a creative space that schools may not sometimes give them, where they can lay out their dreams, their aspirations, under the guidance of really a caretaker too. I do believe that it is important for moms or caretakers to really sit down with their kids and talk to them about what their goals are in life outside of the school setting, maybe quite different from what the school is offering, and give them an opportunity and the space to do that. I believe that kids can achieve anything that they put their mind to. First, they need the tools to do that, and second, they need someone there telling them that they can actually do. Caretakers can help their little ones or their teenagers to really fill their dreams by actually demonstrating goal setting in the home. A lot of times we're so focused on providing that we miss out on the key point in raising kids is really show them how to goal set. And so I would encourage moms to do just that, to really demonstrate goal setting, encourage your kids to goal set with you, talk to them about what their passion is and where their passion lies, encourage them to do it, and give them the tools to actually do just that. They can do amazing things if they're given the tools to actually goal set and to really reach their aspirations. Actually, it's called the Visualize, Strategize, and Mobilize book, and it actually just came out. I'm super proud of this moment, just because we just started in December of 2017, and we're now at this place of writing a book. It came because I realized that I struggled with, one, being one person in the company and trying to provide a slew of vision boards for everybody. And two, I understand that vision board and goal setting can be a very personal journey for many people. And so the book came about just really putting all the tools in one place to provide really a space for individuals where they can go and purchase the book and they can actually goal set in that space and have that a long time to really goal set with the book. And so in it, you'll find different facets of your life that you may need to attend to. Different spaces where you can write and really examine your thoughts on what you may need to achieve while goal setting. So that book is actually available now on Amazon. The name of the book workbook is Visualize, Strategize, and Mobilize, an activity journal to manifest your life. If individuals want to contact me, you can definitely reach out to me on my Instagram account. That Instagram handle is pinandpin1. That's P-E-N-A-N-P-I-N, the number 1.